Welcome, YouTube. I am Jason from Red Light Gaming, and we are back, unfortunately, with Crash Bandicoot. And I apologize for last week not being able to record. I had some maintenance done to my room where I record, because there's a few leaks in my room and there's mold and not healthy. And we're going Coco, guys. All right, fingers crossed, guys. I know this level's hard. Fuck. And now I am gonna be uploading two episodes because of my, because of how I missed last week, right? I was thinking about doing that with Origami, but we have probably 1 to 2 more chapters left in that game, I think. It's not a very long game. So I'm like, I don't know if I want to redo this. I don't know if I want to finish it all this week. I'm gonna be very careful. I know this level's hard. Damn it. Ah. Okay, I can do this. I believe in you, Coco. Okay. I swear this game is gonna give me a heart attack. For the YouTubes! Okay. I can do this. Yay, I got 2 extra lives. Those spinny things so much.
Thank you. Oh my god. I think I'm doing it.
Who knows how fucking hard that level was? So hard, it's giving me lives, basically. Oh my, I still hate these things a lot. Up. Oh, you can't be fucking serious. I swear to God, I hate these things, man. The fact that I'm still playing this game, it indicates to me that I'm actually a masochist. Instead of adding DLC, they should just improve the frame rate and the jumping. No, I'm not going back and getting those. Fuck you. Peace. Finally. All right, let's do this one up the creek. So, this happened off screen, but, Coco died again. Don't know what really happened. Nothing happened. So, we got, brash, immature, Crash here. Man, Coco really needs to stop dying. Like, as soon as possible. Like, I'm tired of seeing her zombie just coming around.
Yes.
Let's get more levels. Well, more lives. Ooh,
dank souls.
Yes, I did it! Okay. Oppa! You and me both. Oh, I only missed two. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for joining me on this episode of Let's Play Crash Bandicoot. That is it for this episode. Make sure to follow us on Twitter. I don't even know what social media we use. Don't forget to follow us on Twitter at Red Light Gaming for more. Make sure you subscribe for some more Dankoot. And don't forget to like if you like this video. Comment on, tell me if you think this game is hard and it's bullshit sometimes. And we'll see you guys next time. Peace out.